Wild things you're doing at night. Trips to wherever feels right. Doing it all just to feel things. Drinking's enough of a vice. Drugs just ain't sold in your eyes. You was just fine as a real thing. Yeah. You. That's not the way to get over me. I don't know what you're saying. That's not the way to get over me, yeah.
All of a sudden you say you don't want me no more.
No more.
All of a sudden you say that I closed the door. It don't matter to me.
From our last conversation, you called me weak and you tested my manhood as we yelled at each other. You wanted me to go and put my hands on you just to show you I love you. You know I can't jeopardize both our reputations. Despite what you say, despite what you choose to do with yourself this summer, you're acting now, you know you love to see me down, stressing over something. You. That's not the way to get over me. I don't know what you're saying. You. That's not the way to get over me.
All of a sudden you say that I closed the door. It don't matter to me. It don't matter to me what you say. Don't matter to me. Don't matter to me what you say.
Don't matter to me what you say, yeah. It don't matter to me.
What up, guys? This is Kurt, and that was Josh, and Don't Matter to Me. I hope you liked it. If you did, it's on iTunes, Spotify, all that good stuff. So links to that down below. And guys, Josh has a couple of original songs out right now, 98 and Doorstep. So I'll put the links down below as well. Go show him the love right over there. There's another video, and as always, more stuff coming soon. So I will see you then. Peace. Whoa.